Around 25% north. Okay, I think I'll catch.
अस्तु, we will catch up with those topics also. धन्यवादः विजय महोदय, आरम्भं कुर्मः. श्रीविद्या महोदये, कृपया प्रार्थना श्लोकान् वदतु.
ॐ वक्रतुण्ड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धे भवतु मे सदा गुरुब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुर्साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः ॐ सहनावतु सहनं पुनत्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावतीतमस्तु मा भीर्द्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः.
धन्यवादः महोदय. अस्तु, does anybody have questions from last class? Or about the homework?
Yes, Bhanu Wade, like Ms. Prashant, one thing I wanted to ask, I was doing the homework, then where do we use this Paryantam, like in from January 8th till 13th Paryantam, and where do we use Paryantah?
We only learn Paryantam, right? Where have you seen Paryantah?
I was like this homework, like the homework which you have given from 6 to, for example, Narayanah, 6, Taha, 7, Paryantah, Yogasanam Karoti. This was was the homework.
Paryantam.
In the example it was given Paryantah.
So page number, what is it?
One moment, I have to check. This was the number 4th in the homework. Let me check if I can see it.
45.
It's all Paryantam only, no? Everywhere.
Paryantah kutra asti mahodaya?
Paryant, one moment, let me read out. Okay, then it was my mistake. Paryantam.
Anya prashna santi va?
No, only this, like this was not clear. Because
does anybody else have any questions? So those who joined late, I'm having internet issues, so I'm connected through the phone. So I don't have the video or the screen sharing, but we will go through the Abhyasa Pustakam anyway. It should be okay.
Mahodaya, I have a question. Guru Karyam 58. The last question where we were supposed to form some sentences, I had formed Bhavatyaha Chatram Varnam Kidrusham Asti, and Grader has requested that I try to form a different sentence. He said, or she said, that this do not adhere to what your teacher wants. So I know I could have written Chatrasya Varnam, but so Chatram Varnam is not correct, or is it something that I didn't understand?
Yeah, Chatrasya Varnam, right?
Okay.
Color of the umbrella. why kimartham chatram varna
chat
why chatrasya
I think okay. I think I was confused with Visheshana. Okay. All right. I see. Maybe that's why. That's what I did. Okay. Okay. So Chatrasya Varnam is correct. Okay. 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 Asti. Dhanyavada.
Asti. Anya prashna santi va? No chet agresa namaha. Krupaya. त्रिंशत् पृष्ठसंख्यां गच्छतु पेज् 33 इन् अभ्यासपुस्तकम् 8.2 इ वि मिस्ड् डूयिङ्ग् दि अन्तः अण्ड् बहिः लास्ट् टैम्
ऐ थाट् वि डिड् दट्
वि डिड् नो वि डिड् 9.1 we did 9.1, we didn't do 8.2.
Oh, 8. Oh, I see, 8.2.
Pastu. Sri Vidya Mahade, Krupaya Pathatu, Prathamam Vakyam.
Balakaha Kutra Asti. Balakaha Bahihi Asti.
So, based on the picture, what do you think that means?
Where is the boy? Boy is outside.
Outside. So, Bahihi, we saw this before when we were reviewing the Vibhakti topics in Vibhakti Vallari. So, this sentence just says, Balakaha Bahihi Asti. The boy is outside. But if I want to say the boy is outside the house, do you remember how to say it?
Yes.
Gruhasya bahihi asti.
Gruhasya bahihi va? Anye kopi vaksham ichyati va?
Gruham bahihi.
Gruham. Aha. No. Should be gruhasya from. Gruhat. Gruhat bahihi asti.
Does others have any opinions about this, or does anybody remember Bahihi?
I thought it was said to Dvitiya.
Gruhat
Panchami Vibhakti.
Panchami
Vibhakti. Gruhat. Gruhataha Gruhat.
Gruhat Bahihi or Gruhataha.
Okay.
So, okay, if you go to Vibhakti Vallari, page number 42, Roman numeral 4, there it says, Bahihi Arabhya Rite Purvam Paraha. With all of these, we have to use Panchami Vibhakti. So, Idanim Vadatu Sri Vidya Mahade, now that you know, the boy is outside the house.
Balakaha. Grihat bahihi asti.
Uttama. Or?
Grihataha bahihi asti.
Hemanti Mahadeva, dvitiyam vakyam patam.
Balika kutra asti. Balika antah asti.
So based on the picture, what do you think it says?
It's inside. Girl is inside the house.
Inside the house. So no, the sentence just says the girl is inside. It just says inside.
Yeah, inside. Yeah, it's not in the house. Yes, it's just inside.
Now if you want to say inside the house.
Balika Gruhasya Antah, but
Gruhasya Antah. So only Bahihi goes with Panchami Vibhakti. If you want to say Antah, it will be Shashti Vibhakti.
Right, yeah.
Balika Gruhasya
I was confused with paritaha and ubhayaha. Those words with ya.
Ubhayataha, yes. Paritaha, those go with ubhayaha.
मार्जालः कुत्र अस्ति मार्जालः बहिः अस्ति
अन्तः
अच्छा ओके सॉरी कैट दिस इज अ डॉग ओके सॉरी No picture. Yeah. Okay, cat is with the girl. So marjalaha antaha asti.
If you want to say inside the house.
Marjalaha grahasya antaha asti.
Uttamam. Dhanyavadaha. Prashant Mahodaya. Antimam karoti. Shunakaha.
Shunakaha. Kutra asti. Shunkaha bahi asti. It would be shunkaha grihat bahi asti.
Panchami vibhakti. Grihatva.
Grihatva. Grihataha bahi asti.
Grihat.
Sorry. Yes. Grihat bahi asti.
Shunakaha grihat bahi asti.
बहिः अस्ति
विसर्ग अस्ति तत्र विसर्गमपि वदनीयम् यू हैव टू से द विसर्ग अस्तु एनी क्वेश्चंस अबाउट अंतः एंड बहिः
भवान् महोदय मार्जालः इट् इस् रिटन् इट् इस् मार्जारः नो
मार्जालः इस् कैट् व्हाट् इस् मार्जारः
Cat only? La or Ra? Mostly I have a super word
Marjari Asan, as you call.
I heard of Marjara only.
Okay.
Maybe a long pronunciation when. Been...
I don't have access to the kosha right now. Maybe Marjara is also possible.
They say the Marjara Kishore Nyaya.
Prayah. I don't remember. It may be there. I will look up once I get back my internet connection.
Banu Mahodaya.
Hmm.
I use the sixth vibhakti, shashti vibhakti, because 8.2a. They have used only grihasya prishtataka margaha hasi. So they have used only Shashti Vibhakti. So outside of, you can say, isn't it?
But when you see Bahihi, that is the only time you have to use Panchami.
Okay. So that's the rule.
That's the rule. In 8.2, Gruhasya Vamataha. Udyanam asti is the sentence. So, Vamataha, when you see Vamataha, it is Shashti Vibhakti.
Panchami Vibhakti.
Kshemyatam. No, Gruhasya, we are talking.
Gruhasya
Vamataha. So, if you wanted to say Prushtataha or Paritaha, what will you use?
Okay, only for Shashti Vibhakti.
Paritaha, Prushtataha, Ubhayataha, what do we use? Which Vibhakti do we use?
It itself is a Panchami Vibhakti?
No. Does anybody remember if he want to use Paritaha? द्वितीय विभक्ति गृहं परितः उद्यानम् अस्ति वन मोर दैट गोस विद द्वितीय विभक्ति व्हाट इज इट
उभयतः ऑन आइदर साइड्स
उभयतः ऑन आइदर साइड्स Paritaha is?
All around.
All around. Satya. Satya. So,
like that, E8.2, E has one rule. Bahihi, when Bahihi comes, only Panchami Bhakti will go there.
Right.
Okay. Thank you.
47. Let's go to 47. Page number 47. I don't think we did Arabhya. Does anybody remember? Vayam na krutam.
No,
Mahaji. Yeah, Asmabhi na krutam. Astu. Idanim kurmaha. Chaitra mahode bhavati mala bhavatu. Sumitra mahode bhavati gopalaha bhavatu. Pathatu.
Astu mahode. Gopalaha bhavataha.
Mala.
Atra gopalaha asti va.
Gopala. Sambodhan. Gopala. Gopala bhavataha pariksha samipam agata asti adhya arabhya pratidinam patatu.
Artha kaha?
Your exam is nearing. Starting from today. Arabhya, I guess, is starting from today. Study every day. I guess that's what she's trying to tell him.
That is exactly what she's saying. So it is Gopala because it is Sambodhana. It's not Gopalaha. Bhavataha kimasti. Bhavataha is? We start.
Shashti vibhakti. Ekavachana.
Pariksha samipam agata. Agata is a pratyaya. We will study next year, so don't worry about that. So your exam is coming near. Adhya is today. Arabhya, from today. Starting from today. Pratidinam pathatu. What is pathatu?
It is Lotlakara.
So when we have to describe a lakara, we have to say the lakara purusha vachana.
Eka vachanam pratama purusha mahodaya.
Agresaramaha. Sumitra mahodaya.
Gopala. Adya aham mitrasya gruham gachami. Swaha arabhya patishyami bahini.
Continue.
You want me to get meaning? Or?
Let's analyze.
Today I'm going to my friend's house. Tomorrow onwards, I'll study.
Tomorrow onwards, starting from tomorrow, I shall study or I will study. Atra prathame vakye pashyatu gruham gachami iti asti. Right? Why not gruhe gachami?
Gachami is there. We have to use vidya, gruham. Like kamandiram, like that.
Satya. When we have the gam dhatu, we have to use the ditiya vibhakti. Gruham gachami, mandiram gachami, gruham agachami, balakaha, gruham agachati, vidyalayat gruham agachati. So, when you say gam dhatu, ditiya vibhakti. Shvaha arabhya patheshyami bhagini. So, from tomorrow, in the previous sentence adya arabhya, from today. Atra bhagini kim padam asti, idrusham padam asti,
sambodhana bhagini,
Same way. One second. So just like when we say what is the lakara, we have to say the lakara, the purusha and vachana. Same way for nama padam, we have to say vibhakti, vachana and linga. Agre saratu.
Bhavatu, Gopala, vidyalaye yogasana kakshya kada arabhya bhavishyati. So bhavatu, does it mean soul? So it be or so it be?
Let it. So let it be. Is, let it be.
Okay. Vidyalaye yoga asana kakshya kada arabhya bhavishyati. So from when will the yoga classes begin in the school?
We have seen kada before, right?
Kada.
Starting from when?
Starting from
when? Arabhya. From when? Agre patatu.
Parashvaha arabhya bhavishyati. Parashvaha. Day after tomorrow. It starts from day after tomorrow.
And the day after that, what is it?
Praparashvaha.
Praparashvaha. Yesterday?
Yeah.
Day before
Parayaha. Parayaha. And Praparayaha.
Uttama. Agre pata.
Parashvaha mama avakashaha na bhavishyati. Praparashvaha arabhyaha ahamapi yogasana kakshyam agamishyami.
Arabhyaha na atra visarga nasti arabhya.
Arabhya.
Astu. Parashvaha mama avakashaha na bhavishyati. Here avakashaha, so avakasha generally means opportunity. Another meaning is a day off, time off. Iti api artha. So what is she saying then?
Is she trying to say that she cannot mama avakashaha na bhavishyati, I cannot start yogasanas? I'm not sure, Mahodaya, that sentence.
Parashvaha, day after tomorrow, I don't have off, time off nasti. So avakashaha, two meanings. At least two meanings, Santi. One is opportunity. Atra, day off, time off, iti, artha. So I don't have time off, or I cannot take off on day after tomorrow. What is she saying?
The day after, tomorrow, starting from day praparashvaha. So starting from day after tomorrow, I shall come for the yoga classes. Kakshyam.
Kakshyam. Vibhakti. What is that?
Kakshyam is saptami vibhakti, ekavachanam.
Atra dhatuhu kim asti.
Kakshyam.
Kriyapadam kim asti atra?
Agamishyami.
So what is the dhatu for agamishyami?
Gam dhatu, Mahodaya.
So gam dhatu, with that, what vibhakti is?
Oh, yes. Gam dhatu, dvitiya vibhakti.
So kakshyam.
Kakshyam. No, but kakshyam. So kakshyam.
Sita. Kaksha, Sita. What is Sita, Ditya Vipati Ekavachana?
Sitam.
Saptami.
Sitayam.
Atra kakshya. That ya is part of kakshya. So it is not part of the vibhakti. Kakshya itself is the akaranta strilinga padam. So kakshya yam. Saptami asti chet kakshya yam. There will be two ya.
Astu Mahodaya, got it. Dhanyavaad.
Is this clear to everybody? Why it is ditya vibhakti and not saptami?
Aam Mahodaya.
भगिनी मातुलस्य पत्रम आगतम वा इज आस्किंग सिस्टर मातुलम मींस पैटर्नल मैटर्नल अंकल सो फ्रॉम मीनिंग द दिस द लेटर कम फ्रॉम द अंकल और आई डोंट नो हाउ टू से लाइक uncle's Mom. Letter. I don't.
So in the tutorial classes we covered the different relationships, right, Meera Mahode?
Relationships, yes, one revision we did, Matula and all that. Yeah. Pitamahi, Prapitamahi and all that. Yeah.
I believe it was three classes ago. So if anybody does not know what Matulaha is, please go through that video where Meera Mahodaya explains all the different relationships, human relationships, Matulaha, Pitamaha, Matamaha, Matamahi, etc. It's important because you can expect a question about these kinds of relationships in the exam. Astu. Antimam vakyam patate.
Naiva bhoho aham parahyaha arabhya tasya pratiksham krutavati parantu na agatam eva. So not received the letter. I have been waiting for it since day before yesterday. I haven't received the letter yet. Parantu na agatam eva.
It has not come yet. Not I have not received it.
Not.
It has not come yet. Again, agatam in this sentence and the previous sentence, that pratyaya, we will study it next year. Aham parahyaha arabhya, starting from day before yesterday, I am also waiting for it. Tasya pratiksham krutavati, I had been waiting. So arabhya is starting from.
Mahodaya, atra eva shabdasya artha also iti va.
Only.
Okay. Also appi hota hai. Okay. Parantu na agatam eva. Okay. Only.
It's not only. So I think it's a literal translation of how we say English, how we use English in Indian English.
It has we, not come only.
We say that.
Okay. Dhanyavadam.
Prashna Santivatra.
Neva bho. Could you explain?
Na eva bhoho. Bhoho is sambodhana. He bhoho, I, etc. Those are all sambodhana. When you want to address something. Na eva, that is sandhi, na eva. Eva, what is Eva?
He, two is it? He in Hindi.
Only, na Eva bhoho, nahi aya hai re. In Hindi we say re, right? So bhoho is like re.
Yeah, nahi aya, nahi aya re.
It's something like not it. Naiva here, I think, is not it.
Not yet. सत्य सत्य अस्तु इन द नेक्स्ट पेज देयर इज ए सिक्स सेंटेंस होमवर्क आई मीन सिक्स सेंटेंस अभ्यास प्लीज डू दैट फॉर होमवर्क प्रश्नाः सन्ति वा So let us go to page number 54.
Bhanumode, in the same page 47, like on some word they have put this 1, 2, 3. Is there anything like Mitrasya Yogasan Kaksha and Matulasya? They have put like those numbers. Is there any meaning or anything?
I think it's on the last page. I think they are for topics that they have not yet covered. They may. I think that is what it is.
Mahodaya, it relates with the next exercise that they are saying to substitute that, for example, Mitram instead of that, like Ramesh or something like that.
So it relates to this. Satya, Satya. Also, let us go to page 54. So we studied Adya, Shwaha, Yaha, etc. So here we will study Adyatana, Shwastana, Yastana, etc. Again, there are two characters. Let us pick Prashant Mahodaya. And Viraj Mahodaya, go in that order.
This Adya Pariksha Asitva.
Artha Kaha, what is the meaning?
Is today the exam?
Asit.
Is the exam today like this?
What is Asit?
It was past, I guess. Was the today exam?
Asit.
Today happened. Did it happen today? Is it not, Mahodaya?
So what is the vivaranam of Asit? What is the lakara, etc.?
Like asti and then it's the past form. And they're asking, like, was the exam held today? Maybe like that.
Lang lakara pratama purusha ekavachan. One more then.
I think he's not there.
Yeah. We can't hear you, Mahodaya. Bhanu Mahodaya.
Yes, sir. Or maybe someone can write.
He got dropped. I think he'll log in again. Well, Ramu Mahode, there is Marjala is male cat. Yeah, it's there in the Sanskrit dictionary. It says Marjala, male cat.
Okay, Marjara also is there, no?
Marjara, I did check. Okay.
There is no, there is Marjali would be, I think, then the female.
Yeah, in Pravesha book, it is in Marjaraha, Ra only.
I had an internet hiccup. Viraj Mahodaya, Asit, you were saying what it is?
Astu Mahodaya, yeah, Langlakara, Ekavachana, Pratama Purusha.
What are the other 9 forms of Azkatu in Langlakara?
One is this asti stha santi.
No. That is lat lakara. Astu vadatu. Asti stha santi. That is lat lakara. What are the other forms?
Then aham asmi.
Asi. Asi stha stha.
Aham asmi.
So you have to do prathama purusha, madhyama purusha, uttama purusha in that order. Asti staha santi asi vadatu. Was that Meera Mahodaya?
Asmi svaha smaha.
Madhyama purusha kim asti?
Tvam.
Madhyama purusha is asi staha stha.
Uttama. Viraj Mahodaya, do you remember the lang lakara form?
Asit, asitam, asin.
Astam.
Okay, if it's special asit. Form.
Asit, astam, asan.
Uttama. Madhyama and uttama.
Asihi, astam, asta. I think the then asam, aswa, and asma.
Asam, aswa, asma. So based on that, what is asit? Prashant Mahodaya.
It is past lang lakar.
Vachana, purusha.
Vachan, ek vachan. Pratham purush.
Pratama purushaha.
Pratham purusha.
So what is the sentence? What does it mean now?
Was the exam held today? Maybe.
Was there an exam today? Astu. Agre patatu Viraj Mahodaya.
Asit. Yes.
Let us take turns. If it's your turn, talk. Otherwise, please wait for the other person. Please read the next one, Prashant.
Adyatan Prashna Patrika Katham Asir.
Adyatana. Atra Halantana. So it's not Adyatan. Adyatana.
Adyatana Prashna Patrika Katham Asir.
What is he saying?
This today, like Prashna Pratika, maybe question paper. Katham Asit. How was the question paper? Like today, how was the question paper?
Today's Adyatana Prashna Pratika. Today's question paper. How was
it? Today's question paper. How was that? How was today's question paper?
Agre patatu.
Adhyatana Prashna Patrika Sarala Asit. So today's paper was easy.
Next one. Same thing. It's part of the continuum.
Hyastan Prashna Patrika. Tu Kathina Asit.
Hyastana. Prashna Patrika tu Kathina Asit. What does that mean? Yaha, what is Yaha?
Yaha is like this one. Yesterday's.
So what?
Yesterday's question paper was too Kathina.
Was difficult. So adhyatana, yastana. So when we want to say yesterday's, today's, etc., we use the tana. So tana is again a pratyaya. We will not go into the details of this pratyaya, but if you want to say today's, yesterday's, in English we say use the apostrophe s, right? That is when we use tana. Agre patatu Viraj Mahodaya.
Bhanuvade, what does this tu means? Tu?
To in Hindi we say to, right?
Okay.
Shvastana parikshartam abhyasam krutavan va bhavan. So, tomorrow's parikshartam. So, kimartam we studied. So, purpose.
Uttama. Kimartam we studied. So, parikshartam. Satya. Satya.
So, for tomorrow's exam, have you studied? Abhyasam krutavan va bhavan. So, krutavan is again lung kind of, right?
Bhutakalam suchayati parantu pratyayasti. Kim pratyaya?
Tavatu pratyaya.
Tavatu. Krutavan. So, tavatu pratyaya is a namapadam. It is no longer a lakara, even though it denotes bhutakala. So, krutavan. So, if it's a namapada, it will have linga, vachana, vibhakti. So, what is linga, vachana, vibhakti of krutavan?
Pratham Purush.
No. Today, I don't know why everybody is jumping. Let's take turns, no? I mean, let Viraj Mahodaya try. If he cannot do that, then we'll open it up.
Abhyasam krutavan. So, this will be Pratama Purusha Eka Vachana. Abhyasam is a Napumsakalinga.
No. Atra Visheshana Vishesha Bhavam Nasti. He is addressing the other person. Krutavan. So, Pumlinga only.
Astum.
So, the Krutavan refers to Bhavan actually, not to Abhyasa. Krutavan punlinga ekavachana prathama vibhakti. What are the dviti and bahuvachana, dvivachana and bahuvachana? Krutavan
krutavantau.
Krutavantaha. Strilinge asti chet
krutavati.
Sita.
Krutavati.
Nadi shabdavat.
Okay. Nadi nadyav nadyaha. Krutavati. Krutavatyav. Krutavatyaha.
Uttama. So, Strilinga is always easy. It has a consistent pattern. So, Krutavati is like Nadi. Krutavan, Krutavantau, Krutavantaha. So, Parikshartham, Abhyasam, Krutavan, Va, Bhavan. So, Parikshartham, you said it is a response to Kimartham. So, we studied one more type of response to Kimartham that comes in a particular vibhakti. Do you remember? Does anybody remember?
What are the questions, Mother?
Atra parikshartham patitavanva is the sentence. What does that mean? Parikshartham, what does that mean?
For the purpose of.
For the purpose of. So instead of parikshartham, can you say the same thing in a using a particular vibhakti? Which vibhakti will it be?
Will it be Chaturthi?
Chaturthi. So, hey Manti Mahode, so instead of Parikshartham, how can we say it using Chaturthi Vibhakti?
Parikshaya.
Pariksha, Akaranta Strilinga.
Pariksha.
Kim Bhavati.
Pariksha.
Let us give the person an opportunity to try. I know everybody is eager to answer, so but let people try to figure it out. Parikshayai.
Parikshayai.
What are the other vachanas of parikshayai? Chaturthi
vibhakti. Parikshayai. Pariksha Bhyam. Pariksha. So parikshabhyah.
Uttamam. Parikshabhyah. So shvastana parikshartham. So for tomorrow's exam. Uttamam. Antimam vakyam patatu. Whosoever turn it is.
Am kinchit kritvan.
Kinchit krutavan. Kinchit again is a chitchana prayoga. We will study this next year. It just means a little bit. So he's saying, I have done a little bit. So krutavan, it's a namapada that denotes bhutakala. Instead of krutavan, if I wanted to use a lakara, what would I have said here?
That would be starting with a. Akaroti, no, akaromi.
That's a krudhatu. Who wants to say krudhatu lang lakara form? Akarot, akurutam. Chaitra Mahadeya, Marathi va?
I think I need to revise, Mahadeya. I don't remember.
Chinta mastu. Meera Mahadeya, Marathi va?
No, Mahadeya. Akarot, akuryatam, akuryan.
Akarot, akurutam, akurvan.
Tam, akurvan. Then... Akurvataha. Then akurvatam. And akurvadvam. No, akuratha. Akuratha.
Akuratha.
Akuratha. Then Akurvam. Sorry, akurvam, akurva vaheya.
Vahe.
I think it is va. No, vahe vahi. I think just it is akurva, akurma.
Akurva, akurma.
Yeah.
So let us revise the krudhatu langakara form.
Krudhatu langakara uttam purusha is akarava.
Akarava. Please read the whole table, Mahodaya.
1 minute. 1 minute, sir. Where did we go? Akarot, akurutam, audible?
Audible.
Okay. Akarot, akurutam, akurvan, akaroho, akurutam, akurutaha, akaravam, akurva, akurma.
Dhanyavadaha. So, instead of krutavan, what would we have said now? Aam, kinchit. If you want to use the lakara form. Rama Mahodaya.
Sorry. 1 minute. Akurvan.
No. Who's the karta here? Who's talking? So some person.
Okay. Akurma.
Uttama purusha ekavachana.
Akurava. Akaravam.
akaravam. So he's talking about himself, right?
Okay.
So
kinchit
krutavan. I did a little bit. So talking about himself. So karta is whoever is speaking. So instead of krutavan, if you want to use lakara, akur, vadat.
This is for parasmai padam, parasmai padi only. So for atma, it is I am doing, because I have a kritavan. I haven't done and I haven't practiced. So this should be atmani padina.
No. So here we are studying only parasmai padi form.
Okay.
And anyway, krutavan is a nama padam, it's not a lakara. So where is parasmai padi, atmani padi coming from? Okay. It looks like we will have to revise some of the lakaras and parasmai padi, atmani padi. We shall do it in the next class. It's good. That is how we know where we need to practice more. The next section is the sambhashana between two people. Please take that for homework. Let us go to the next page, 55. Gata and Agami. So all of the things that we have been studying so far, it's all related to time. Last time we studied related to places. This time we are studying related to time. Astu kasya krama asti. Adya Narayanan Mahodaya asti vatra.
Na Mahodaya. Bahi gacchati.
Chinta mastu. Bhavati pathatu. Page number 55.
55. Gata agami, gata maase, dine saptahe varshe. Nirvachanam asit.
So what you have to do is take gata from the first column, take one word at a time from the second column, and one sentence from the third column, and make a sentence.
Gatamase nirvachanam asit.
Gatamase nirvachanam asit. What do you think it means?
Shameta Mahodaya, what did you say?
Arthaha kaha.
Nirvachanam is meeting.
So
gatamase is the last month. There was a meeting.
Nirvachanam is not meeting, no? It is election, no?
Satyam.
Okay.
Satyam. Chemeta. Nirvachanam is election. Correct. Gata maase nirvachanam asit.
Asit.
Gata is talking about something that happened in the past. Previous. Gata is previous. In Telugu also, gata means the same thing. I don't know about other languages.
Gatasu, anagatasu in Bhagavad Gita. The breath which has gone. Gatasu. Yeah.
Nanusha Panti Panditaha.
Panditaha.
Uttamam. So gata just means past, before. So, gata maase nirvachanam
asit.
In last month, there was an election.
Election.
Srividya Mahodaya.
We call it also like nirvachan ayog, no? Like for the election.
Asit. Srividya Mahodaya. Dvitiyam karotu.
Gata saptahe.
No. Dine.
Gata dine mama grihe atithihi asit.
You had such. Okay. What does that mean?
The previous day, we had a guest in our house.
In Dine, what is Dine? What is the Vibhakti?
Dine, Saptami Vibhakti.
Ekavachana. So, in the last yesterday, it doesn't suit when you do a literal translation, but Gatadine, Asit. In yesterday, somebody came to my house. Gatamase, in the last month, Nirvachanam, there was Gatadine, Pariksha, in the last day, there was an
Pariksha. Okay, okay. Hyastana dine, you can say.
Uttama, hyastana dine. Well, actually, hyastana, it actually means yesterday's day. Can we say that? I guess you can say that.
Okay.
Vijay Menon Mahodaya, Krutiyam Karotu, Saptahe.
Gata saptahe. Now, which one to use?
There, mama gruhe atithihi asit.
Okay, but she already said that for Dine. Okay, same thing. Gata saptahe, mama gruhe atithihi asit.
Artha kaha?
Last week. Saptahe. Last week, I had guests in my house.
Saptahe. Vibhakti kim asti tatra.
Saptahe also saptami, no? Saptami.
So in the last week.
In the last week.
Okay. In the previous week. Gata previous. Gata saptahe. In the previous week. Mama gruhe atithihi asit. There were guests. So, maase, dine, saptahe, these are all saptami vibhakti. In the previous month, in the previous day, in the previous... last one also, varshe.
Gata varshe, same thing we have to use or some other...
Make up your own.
Gata varshe... Gata varshe, mama.
I didn't know Sanskritam in the last year, let us say.
Oh, okay. Gata varshe, mama Sanskritam nasti, I can't say no.
I did not know. Aham.
Sanskritam na janami.
Janami is Vartamana Kala, Bhuta Kala. We have to use Bhuta Kala. We are talking about past, right? Jnatavan, if you want to use Tavatu Pratyaya.
Jnatavan, yes.
Gatavarshe aham samskritam na jnatavan.
गत वर्षे अहम बेंगलुरु नगरे गतवान
गतवान इज गम धातु सो शुड इट बी नगरे गतवान और समथिंग एल्स
हां इट वुड बी सम यस समथिंग एल्स
व्हाट इज दैट सम
I don't remember very well the past form. Sorry.
No. We are not talking about Bhutakala. We are saying Gatavan. So Gatavan, Bengaluru.
You said about a rule. No, if it is gum dhatu, then you have to use ditya, no?
Bengaluru Nagaram, then it would be.
Hmm. I think again he
is disconnected. Yes, gum dhatu, right.
Whenever gum dhatu, I think ditya.
It is ditya. Yeah, no, yeah. He just said like in the beginning of the class. But Gatwan we can use, yeah? Yes. Uh-huh. Yes.
Chameta, can anybody hear me now?
Yes.
So it is not about Gatavan Mahavaya. So Bengaluru Nagaram.
Nagaram. Yes. We were talking because it's Gam Dhatu Dvitiya Vibhakti. Dhanyavad.
Hanu Mahavaya. Can we also say Gachati Sma? गतमासे अहम मंदिरम तिरुपति देवालयम गच्छति स्म.
सो टू थिंग्स देयर अहम यू सेड अहम सो वुड इट बी गच्छति
गच्छामि स्म इज इट
कर्ता इज अहम राइट सो गच्छामि. Those rules,
it is to be maintained. Okay.
So what does that mean? Gatamase aham Tirupati Mandiram Gachami Sma. What does that mean?
I had been to
past continuous.
Yeah.
I had been going to Tirupati last month, in the last month.
Dhanyavadam.
But it still continues or it ends? The way you say in English, it would continue.
So I had been.
Okay.
It ended in the last.
Yeah, it's like saying I went to Tirupati last month. It's like I had been to Tirupati last month.
Astu. Bala Mahadeya, are you in a position to read from the book or not today?
Aam Mahadeya.
Astu. So please do Agami.
Agami Varshe Mama Mitram Agamishyati.
Astu. What does that mean?
In the next month, the next year, my friend will be coming.
Will be coming. Agami. In the upcoming. In the next. So just like Gata is in the past, in the previous. Agami is in the upcoming, next, etc. So Agami Varshe Mama Mitram Agamishyati. So if you look at Gata, the Kriya Padam we used was Asit. Gachami Sma, etc. Bhutakalam. Here, Agami. So, the Kriya Padam is Agamishyati. Bhavishyatkala. Rutlakara. So, Gatavarshe Mama Mitram Agamishyati. So, form your own sentence using, Agami Varshe.
Agami Varshe.
So, form your own sentence using Agami Mase.
Agami Mase. Aham Bangaluru Nagaram Gamishyami.
Uttamam. Gamishyami. Lrutlakara. Anye Rupanikani. Anyane Rupanikani. What are the other forms?
Gamishyama. That is a Uttama Purusha. And Prathama Purusha will be Gamishyati, Gamishyat, Taha, Gamishyanti. Gamishyasi, something, 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 something.
Kaha Vaktim Ichati. Who was to say Gamdhatu, Rut Lakara, Bhavishyat Kala?
I can try, Mahodaya.
Sumitra Mahodaya, Bhavati Prayatnam Karotu.
Gamdhatu?
Rut Lakara, Bhavishyat Kala.
Gamishyati. Gamishyati, Gamishyataha, Gamishyanti, Gamishyasi, Gamishyataha, Gamishyata.
No. Tha. Second one. Tha. Gamishyati, Gamishyataha, Gamishyatha.
Gamishyata. And Gamishyami, Gamishyavaha, Gamishyamaha.
Uttama. Tritiyam vakyam karotu mahode, Agami saptahe.
Agami saptahe, aham. Pravesha pariksham lekishyami.
Uttama. Hemanti mahode. Antimam. Agami parvadine.
Agami parvadine. Parvadine is
festival day. On the festival day. On the upcoming festival day.
Okay. Agami parvadine aham mandiram gamishyami.
Uttamam. Artah kah?
Coming parvadine I will be going to temple.
Not coming, on the coming. Saptami vipatti.
Parvadine. Yes, on the coming. Yeah, parvadine, on the coming. I will be going to temple.
Uttama. So prashna santiva gata agami. You can expect a question in the exam based on gata and agami. So pruchyatu. If things are not clear, please ask. Astu. If you go to page number 51, there are sambandha vachaka shabdaha. 51 and 52. Putraha, putri, pita, mata, etc. So please review those and please also review the same thing in tutorial. Chanatam, 59 and 60. And 61. Let us go to 61, section 27.1. Viraj Mahodaya, Patatu. Ruchi Vachaka. Punaha Vadami, 61.
Ruchi Vachakaha Shabdaha.
Kimartam Arthakaha Ruchi Vachakaha Shabdaha.
At least it is sounding all Bahuvachana.
Ruchi, same as in other languages. Taste. Ruchi Vachakaha. related to taste.
Okay.
So words related to taste. Again, this is a topic that is a popular one with the exam setter, question paper setter. So you can expect a question on this. Patatu. Prathamam kim asti.
Lavanam padaha. Lavanasya rujihi lavanaha.
Lavanam. Lavanam means salt. Lavanasya rutihi lavanaha. Artaha kaha.
Taste of salt is salty.
Salty. Lavanasya rutihi. Atra rutihi asti. Ikaranta trilinga padam asti. So, lavanasya rutihi. Taste of salt is lavanaha, salty. Lavanam is salt, lavanaha, salty. Next one also, please read.
So here asti is implied, right?
Come on. Asti is implied here. Satya.
Jambiram. Jambirasya ruchihi amlaha.
What is jambiram?
From the figure, it is lime.
Lime or lemon. Jambirasya ruchihi amlaha. What do you think it means?
Lemon's taste is
sour.
Yes, the mood.
We also have this fruit, right? Amla. In Hindi, we call it as amla.
Gooseberry. No?
Gooseberry, satya. So that is also, that taste, it is also amla. Sour, right? Astu. Vijay Mahodaya, next two, please read.
Chakaleha. Sweet. Madurah is sweet. So taste of chocolate is, or chocolate's taste is sweet.
As Neera Mahadeya said, the Kriya Padam is implied here. Asti. Chakalehasya ruchihi madhuraha asti.
Mahodaya, why is Visarga used here? Like, you know, if it is asti, can it be madhuram hasti also? Chakalehasya ruchihi madhuram asti, will it be okay?
Prayaha na kimi chukte ruchihi atra prathama ekavachanam asti khalu. So madhuraha tasya visheshanam asti. Amlaha lavanaha itya.
Okay. Astu Mahodaya.
Dhanyavadaha.
Next one. Yeah, I agree. Marichika is the, I think the chili or...
Marichika. Akaranta Striling.
Marichika. Marichikayaha ruchihi katuhu. So I think chili taste is spicy, is it?
Spicy, hot.
Hot.
Kasya krama asti. Sumitra mahodaya. Read the last thing.
Karavelam bellam. Karavelasya ruchihi tiktah.
Atra velam na velam. It's a double word.
Velam.
Karavellam. Karavellam is the bitter gourd, as they call in English. So, Karavellasya
ruchihi tiktaha means bitter. Then, amalakam, amalakasya ruchihi kashaya means, I don't know.
Amalakam is gooseberry, what we were talking about just now. Amla, we call in Hindi. So, amalakasya ruchihi kashaya. So, what happens when you taste the amla? When you bite into an amla and put it in your mouth, what happens?
You say astringent, kind of.
Astringent, because your mouth kind of shrinks. Your cheeks, they go inside. Your tongue kind of shrivels because that is the taste. So that taste is called kashaya. Angla bhashayam astringent iti asti.
So when we are using ruchihi, we have to use shashti vibhakti, right?
Prathama ekavachana. That is why amlaha, maduraha, katuhu, tiktaha, kashayaha. For this level, this is all they expect. So if you look at page 62, and 27.2, 1, 2, 3, 4, fourth sentence where the mata says, Bhavan tu kevalam madhuram ichchati. Atra dvitiya vipatti ekavachanam asti, madhuram. You desire, you want only the sweet. Parantu, when you use it with ruchihi, there madhuraha is more appropriate. Is that clear now?
Could you repeat the Bhanu Mate?
We will come to that. Let us go in an order. Let us quickly do 27.1 A, take it up as the Abhyasa. Let us do 27.2 Sambhashanam. Chaitra Mahode, Putraha, Meera Mahode, Mata. Patanti.
Amba, kim adya kvathitam bahu katu asti. So the son is addressing his mother. Kim adya kvathitam bahu katu asti. Kvathitam, is it, I mean, I don't
curry. Sambar, whatever you want to take it as.
Yeah, so the sambar is very spicy today. Why is the sambar very spicy today?
Mata kim vadati.
Mata. Tarhi kvathitam ma svikarotu. Takram pariveshayami. Therefore, so don't have kvathitam. Takram parishveshayami. Takram is, I think, side dish.
Chutney type of thing.
Chutney, yeah.
Buttermilk.
Parishveshayami.
Buttermilk.
I think it's buttermilk. Takram.
Buttermilk.
Takram
is a buttermilk.
Satyam. My mistake. Satyam.
Buttermilk.
Takram bahu amlam asti amba. So the buttermilk is very sour, mother. That's what the son is saying.
Satyam. So what I was saying was, atra amlam asti. So amlam is used in this form But if you go back to the previous page, jambirasya ruchihi amlaha. So there amlaha is the visheshan of ruchihi. That is why it is used in the prathama ekavachana. Atra amlam asti. It is the dvitiya vibhakti ekavachana. So that is what I was saying.
Mata. भवान तु केवलं मधुरं इच्छति एतत् मोदकं खादतु बहु मधुरं अस्ति भवान तु केवलं मधुरं इच्छति यू लाइक ओनली मधुरम
हां मधुरम अत्र मधुरम इच्छति स्वीट एतत् एक अत्र मधुरम रेफर्स टू ए फिजिकल ऑब्जेक्ट स्वीट कर्म पदम बट इफ यू गो बैक टू प्रीवियस पेज चाकलेहस्य रुचिहि मधुरः
मधुरः सो दैट इज अ विशेष्य विशेषणम्
सत्य
एतत् मोदकम खादतु ईट दिस मोदकम मोदकम इज दैट व्हाट वी मेक फॉर गणेश चतुर्थी बहु मधुरम अस्ति इट इज वेरी स्वीट
सत्यम अम्बा एतत् मधुरम अस्ति सो ट्रू मदर दिस इज स्वीट
सो हियर इट इज मधुरम इज द क्वालिटी इज टॉकिंग अबाउट how it is describing the object madhuram asti it is sweet if instead of etat madhuram asti if he wanted to say the taste of the modaka is sweet how would we say it?
Modakasya ruchihi madhurah
etasya modakasya ruchihi madhurah asti Is the difference clear?
Mata. Karavellasya vyajanam asti. Kinchit pariveshayami va. Bitter gourd curry is there. May I serve a little bit?
Satya. Kinchit a little bit, pariveshayami va, serve. Shall I serve? Agree.
Mastu amba, karavelam tiktam bhavati. Aham tiktam na ichhami, kinchit lavanam pariveshayatu. Not needed, mastu, don't want or not needed, mother. Bitter gourd is very bitter. तिक्तम भवति अहम तिक्तम न इच्छामि I don't like bitter तिक्तम or bitter dishes maybe that's what son is saying किंचित लवणं परिवेशयतु please serve some salt
probably because the takram is amlam that is why he's asking for salt
माता स्वीकरोतु आमलकस्य अवलेहं किंचित् परिवेशयामि वा स्वीकरोतु प्लीज टेक आमलकस्य अवलेहं अवलेहं इज
पिकल
या आमला पिकल Amla's pickle. Amla's pickle. Can I serve a little bit?
Uttamam. Anantaram.
Astu. Pariveshayatu. Amba. Amalakasya ruchihi. Kashayah asti. All right. Please serve. Mother. The taste of gooseberry is astringent. आमलकस्य रुचिः कषायः अस्ति.
माता तर्हि जम्बीरस्य अवलेहं स्वीकरोतु. देन् हाव् द पिकल् आफ् जम्बीरा, दट् इस् लेमन्.
Lime pickle, lemon pickle,
lime pickle.
Whatever.
Yes. You may have the lime pickle.
You may have na svikarotu.
Please have svikarotu.
What is the lakara etc. of svikarotu?
Prathama purusha ekavachana.
आम्लः अस्ति अम्ब. इट इज वेरी सार mother. So sa is just say sa. Should it be saha or sa something?
Sometimes in sandhi the visarga disappears,
but it's just sa, so I'm one.
Yeah, visarga is not written in some letters because of a sandhi lopa, visarga lopa it's called. Yeah, Mahodaya will log in. Maybe we can clarify.
Every half an hour is getting disconnected, I think.
Yeah.
So son is having a feast, I think. Mother is pampering.
But mother is serving only pickles.
But pampering the child. Child has too many likes and dislikes.
I got only one modaka. That's all. She's serving me only bitter gourd and amla and all that.
Yeah. And if salt is not enough, then pickle. Yeah. If one pickle is not enough, another pickle.
Son is very fussy here, very fussy.
Yeah. Mahodaya. It's not connecting.
Yeah, he.
Oh, yeah, he's connected. Correct.
Yeah, yeah.
श्रूयते वा?
आम् आम् महोदय. अत्र स अत्र स शब्दस्य विसर्गलोपः अस्ति वा?
सः तु आम्लः
अस्ति.
सः सत्यं सत्यं विसर्गलोपः. सो ही सेयिङ्ग् दट् अवलेहः इस् आम्लः. सो सः आम्लः.
माता भवान् तु मधुरम् एकमेव इच्छति, परन्तु शरीरस्य वर्धनार्थं सर्वविधाः रुचयः अपि आवश्यकाः एव. भवान् तु मधुरम् एकमेव इच्छति, यु लैक् ओन्ली स्वीट्, परन्तु शरीरस्य वर्धनार्थं for the sake of the development of the body sarva vidhah ruchayah, all types of taste api avashyikah eva is required.
Satya, typical of what every mother goes through with their child, I guess. अस्तु, अत्र रुचयः तस्य विवरणं किम्?
बहु वचनं रुचिशब्दस्य बहुवचन शब्दः रुचयः. इट् इस् अ नामपदं.
प्रथमविभक्ति
अण्ड् सर्वविधाः इस् द विशेषण आफ् रुचयः.
Varuvada, this is what I was asking. Vardhanartham.
वर्धनार्थम फॉर द ग्रोथ किमर्थम दैट इज द रेस्पॉन्स वर्धनार्थम किमर्थम सर्वविधाः ऋषयः आवश्यकाः वर्धनार्थम फॉर द डेवलपमेंट सो वर्धनार्थम कैन वी यूज अ विभक्ति फॉर्म फॉर दिस
I was asking about this Vardhanartham. You explained.
Astu, the next one, 27.3, is digital homework.
So here, avishyakah is the karta. In the second sentence.
Avishyakah asti. Ruchayah santi.
Visheshana visheshana bhava.
Then what about avishyakah?
Avashyaka means here necessity.
Satyam karta kam karta kaha satra. Sharirasya vartanaya.
Ruchayaha.
So if you break it down, make it a simple sentence, Shariratham Avashyakam Asti. So Avashyakaha is the karta here. Avashyakaha Santi. Astu, we can examine this sentence in the next class. I think we are out of time. Sorry about all the up and down with my internet. I've been connecting through my phone. Prashnaha Santiva? Anni Prashnaha Santiva?
Nasti.
Could it be Banu Mahodaya? Could it be Sarva Vidaha, Ruchayaha, Avishikaha, all three together as one Visheshana for the other?
So the question is, what is the visheshya, what is the visheshana? So sarva vidhaha ruchayaha, I think, are the visheshana. Avashyakaha is the visheshya.
So santi, then it becomes fine.
So avashyaka will be the karta, santi.
Ruchayaha.
Ruchayaha.
अस्तु महोदय धन्यवाद
धन्यवाद महोदय
धन्यवाद श्री विद्या महोदय मंगल श्लोक करोति कृपय
ओम पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते ओम शांति 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 ही हरि ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरि ओम
धन्यवाद
महोदय
शुभ रात्रि पुनर्मिलामः